good morning. Yes. Yan, nanonood sila ng Titanic. So, kahit isang daan beses pinanood ko na tong Titanic na to. Yun, ano bang ulamin natin? Magmanok na lang tayo.
What?
Chicken.
Chicken star.
Yun, guys, I'm back! So, yun, nakabili na ako ng tinola. Yun, tinola na lang ang lulutuin ko kasi gusto ni kuya yun, gusto rin yun ni ate. So, para hindi naman paiba-iba yung ulam, magtitinola na lang tayo. Yun, si Papa medyo hindi niya feel to eh. Pero mapipilitan siyang kainin to. Yun yung mga bata kasi mahirap pa kainin, no? Jack! Hi guys! Patayin ko na nga to. Ang ingay nyo! Umanta kayo sa akin! Sabi ko to. Lumalabas yung aircon. Ay nako. Hi guys! Yun. Pasensya na kayo sa buo. Nagpalagay kasi ako ng langis kay Ate Keng sa ulo. Yun, kasi yung mga balakuba ko, umaaring na naman. Dahil siguro sa madaming stress, kaya nagkakabalakubak tayo ng bonggang-bongga. Yun, wala si Papa. Pumunta siya dun sa patay. Nakipaglamay sila dun sa katrabaho nilang namatay. So, yun. So, kami-kami lang. Ano ba? Pasensya na pala kayo, hindi na ako nakapag-update sa ano ko kanina. Doon sa video ko kanina, hindi na ako nakapag-update. Natulog lang ako kanina. Kasi natulog din si Papa. O edi habang nanonood ako ng vlog, nakahiga ako. Inaantok ako. Edi tinulugan ko na rin. Tapos may nag-birthday sa kapitbahay. Nagbigay ng ano, palafang. Yun, doon lang kami tumayo. Yun, tapos hindi na ako nakapag, ano, hindi na ako nakapag-vlog ulit. So, yun, guys. Iko-continue ko na lang siguro tong vlog na to tomorrow. Tingnan nyo pala yung ano ko. Tingnan nyo pala yung bisyo ko, guys. Look. Yan ang pampatulog ko, guys. Sulat-sulat sa paa. Paghapon, pagtapos na yung mga gawaing bahay ko, ganyan ang eksena na itong batang to. Sinusulatan niya yung paa ko hanggang sa makatulog ako.
Nakatulog na.
Pag nakatulog na, lalayasan na niya ako.
The next day.
Hey, guys! So, today video is going to be an English challenge video. So, what we're going to do is we're going to speak English, obviously, for the whole entire vlog. But since it's already midnight or it's already night time, we're going to start our vlog at night. So, yeah, and then we will just continue it tomorrow. The next day. So, yeah, I hope you understand my English and please bear with me. Okay? So what can you say, my son?
Obviously, I just want to say nothing.
Just say hello. Just say hello to the subscribers in the Philippines and in the other parts of the world.
Hi, Philippines. Welcome to our vlog.
Yeah, welcome to our vlog. So, yeah, basically, because we are Filipino, we pronounce it blog.
Blog.
Our blog. It's not vlog. It's blog. Okay?
Yeah. So British,
but when we are, since we are going to a British English speaking country, so we're going to try to speak in a British accent.
Yes, mamay.
Hi, guys. Yes, I just got home. I got home from
high school.
Yeah, from precious school. I picked her up, and I also went to my school to have like a one-on-one speaking with my teacher. Yeah, and I got and my score is 6. The lowest is like 1 and the highest is like 9. Oh. So I got 6. Before I always got 5 or around 5.5. And now I got 6. And wow. That's good. So I haven't ate lunch. And so I buy lumpia. This is like a lumpia. Lumpiang gulay, vegetable wraps, and also have like a fried chicken bought from the store. chicken. Yeah, I bought it earlier on Precious lunch, so this means 2 hours. So I'm going to eat now. It's already 3 p.m. so this is my lunch. And I'm going to have coffee together with my lunch. So yun. So yes, I'm back already, guys. I just want to show you the lumpiang gulay here. Yeah, let's taste it. Maliliit lang sila. They are just small. And I'm gonna dip it in the sukang pinakuret. Yeah, here is the suke. Let's taste it. Wow. Delicioso! Nakita niyo ba umuusok? Do you see it smoking? Because it's still hot. Oh, diba? So delicious. One more time. So hot. But it's delicious. Sarap. So good. Okay guys, I'm going to end my vlog here now because I'm really suffering. I got fever from speaking English. I feel not good. I'm not feeling good. Oh yun. I'm not feeling good. I'm not feeling well. I took Bioflu to remove my fever. So I'm gonna take a rest early in the morning. Charot, ne. I'm going to take a rest early. Yes. Early tonight. So yun. What else? What did I do? Nothing. There's nothing much I did today. I didn't do anything much. Or there's nothing I can do. Oh my god, this is getting too far. So yeah, I'm just gonna say goodnight na guys. Maybe this will gonna make baka humaba pa to. So yun, I hope you enjoyed watching. I'm sorry for my English challenge because I'm honestly bad in English, even though my stepdad is American. Well, he understand me speaking. He never judged me. He told me I'm good. I speak English very well. Yon. That's why sometimes when I speak with someone, especially on my speaking practice at school, I prefer to speak with our British teacher than our Filipino teacher. It's not that I'm favor of the foreigner. It's just that I feel like I'm shy to speak with my Filipino teacher. I feel like he'll gonna judge me more because he's aware of grammar like that, or if I make a mistake. But when I speak to someone who is foreigner, I feel like a little bit confidence because they appreciate as long you can deliver what you want to say, as long they can understand you. Yeah, do you get what I mean? So yes guys, what else? So yes, hello daddy. So yeah, I'm gonna cut my vlog here now guys. I hope you enjoyed watching and see you again tomorrow. I'll see you again on my next video. Bye-bye.
Bye.